Anyway, guys, I just want to show you guys really quickly what I made the boys for breakfast today. Just made them some French toast. Here, I just have some syrup, if you guys can see. And then over here, just have their eggs. Here is Zion's tray, Kaiza, and then Jeremiah has the larger serving. So we're going to get our day started, and I will see you guys in the video. Some cheeseburgers and french fries for dinner today. Here I just have some extra meat, so I'm gonna just make some spaghetti for tomorrow, and then this will be just ready for tomorrow for dinner. And I made them some french fries. I'm gonna show you their plates once they're done. Okay, yeah, so here are their plates right now. Nothing green tonight, it is what it is. This is pretty much one burger split. It's that thick with some cheese. I just literally divided it, and I split Kaiser's half and Zion's half because they're not going to eat that much. Plus, they already had a snack beforehand, so this is what they'll eat. Jeremiah might have a second serving, but we'll just wait and see if he wants more once he's done with everything. So, yeah. Okay, so for dessert, they're going to have make their own sundae ice creams. Here are just the little ice cream cones. Here is the ice cream, chocolate and vanilla, and then they're gonna have, or they can have chocolate chip mint. Here is some hot fudge where you can heat this up in the microwave. Here is some sprinkles. Excuse the noise in the background, they're playing around in the room. And then here's some sprinkles, so they can go to town with the little ice cream setup that we're gonna have after dinner. I'll show you guys what it looks like once I'm done. I am just gonna put a bun up somehow, and my usual bun, nothing new, nothing fancy. So I'll see y'all when I'm done. So I'm just gonna be using this Eco Style Professional Styling Gel Olive Oil, and then I'm gonna just be using a brush, and then I also use the got to be as well, just for a little extra hold, but I don't use a lot. I just use a little bit for my edges and the back of my hair to kind of hold it up really well. So yeah, stay tuned, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like once I'm done. Okay, y'all, so here is what it looks like finished with my hair. I'm gonna show you guys a little glimpse of what it looks like. This gel kind of, sometimes it dries a little white. You just gotta just dab it, a little oil water or something. But I just did a quick bun up. I just did a little braid here. And then just slicked it up. Simple, easy, and it lasts for me. I can't, I can, but it's just a lot of more maintenance getting quick weaves and stuff like that. But I'm still learning more about wigs and stuff. So that's why I haven't really been wearing too many wigs or whatever. I need to get ready to get me a new wig. The one that I had before, loved it. It's got to get me a new one because it is synthetic hair. So the hair does start to tangle and shed. So basically it's like so-so. So I do need to get a new one, especially for my vacation. But yeah, my hair is done. You guys can hear in the background, my baby is fussing. So I'm going to go ahead and put him down for his morning nap. And then I'm going to go ahead and get Zion back down because Zion got up early. Kaiza is still sleeping and it's late. My face is dry. It is late, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'll be back. So yeah, y'all, it's my mom's birthday weekend, so we're just gonna have a little family time and kind of just get together. Nothing big and extravagant, just some QT time. Yeah, so all right, like I said before, they kind of were in the way with me trying to get my nails done. So let me back this camera up. So I said, you know what, let me do my nails. And I came up with an idea, you know, let me put them in the tub, let them play with the water, let them play with their toys, kind of just kind of keep them busy so I can kind of get my little me time in while baby is sleeping. Jeremiah is out for the day. So yeah, so that's what's really pretty much going on. They had some cereal. Well, Zion had cereal. Kaiser didn't want any, so he'll probably eat a little in a little bit. Once he gets a tub, he'll get an appetite. What else? So they're in the tub right now. I'm gonna show you them, and then I'm gonna go ahead and start my nails. I'll probably start one hand. Like I mentioned before, I pretty much prepped my nails, kind of clean them, buff them. So I'm gonna go ahead and buff it a little more and kind of get that clean, clear, smooth texture. Here they look, here they are right now. And clean up my cuticles, and then they're gonna play in the tub, and then I'm gonna go ahead and finish my nails. So let me go ahead and get this done before my little one gets up, because it's not gonna be nice, because I'm not gonna be able to get my nails done, baby. No. Okay, here they are right now, just playing with some bubbles. I put some bubble bath in.
Mom, the bubble bath.
Here's the bubble bath that I put in. And they just have their water toys. Here is their container for their water toys. And they're gonna just play a little bit. And yeah. Alright, y'all. So pretty much here is my nail kit. I have to buy an organizer, but right now, this is what I have. I am getting ready to do my nails. I'm just gonna do a gel manicure. I actually cut off all my nails last night, not even thinking I was gonna do my nails today, but I said, you know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and do them. I am no professional, I am still learning, but I am gonna give myself a manicure. Just here are just some of the things that I have. Some removers, here is just the gel wipes. Here is my gel, my light for the UV gel. Here's some polishes and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and just give myself a quick little manicure. I'm gonna start it. I'll probably start one hand now and then another hand later, because you guys don't know, I have a 4-month-old and he has to be, you know, he needs everything, so he's very dependent. So I'll probably do one hand now and one hand later, because I still have the little one, so I wanna still be able to, you know, deal with them. But I'm gonna go ahead and start, and here's what my nails look like. Horrible, horrible, horrible beforehand. Oh my gosh, y'all. I tried doing my nails yesterday, it was a disaster. So I'm gonna start again. I actually put tips on them. Let me back it up. I put tips on them and they came out cute, but I had to take them off because they were too long and I couldn't really deal with the baby. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do a regular manicure. And yeah, I miss having tips. They look really cute, but it was too much for me dealing with the baby. I was so afraid I was gonna scratch him, so I literally didn't pick him up until I took them all off. And I did the whole acrylic, everything. I did the whole shebang. And when he woke up, I was like, no, I can't even pick him up. So I took him off. So back to square one. So I'm gonna go ahead and file my nail and kind of get it a little. The rest of this gel and whatever else is on my nails off, and then I'm gonna start my manicure. you guys, I am done with my nails. Here is what they look like. Very easy, simple, quick little nail messed up right here, but it's all good. Whatever. And what? Cookies? Here. So here's what they look like, and here is the other hand. So I like them. I'm still learning, so once I get more colors and stuff like that, then I can kind of freestyle a little better. But yeah, the girl did her own deals. Bam, this one don't joke. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about these. Let's take gold, so they got.
All right, y'all. So right now I am heating up some leftovers for lunch for us to have. It's spaghetti. Zion is right here eating some cookies. Cairo just went back. Cairo's taking a nap. Kaisa went back to go just chill out in the room. And let me show you the mess he made. These kids really think that they have maid service. Kaisa! Come here. Zion is right here. He will not let go. He loves playing with like toothbrushes and stuff like that. He won't put it down. So he's been eating some chocolate chip cookies, Chips Ahoy. And as you guys can see, he likes them. I'm probably gonna do their hair tonight. I think I'm gonna take it out and do it over. I don't know, so we'll see. So yeah, guys, it's just, if you're ready to eat lunch, they're just waiting for me to finish heating up the spaghetti. I'm just making some more noodles, so just waiting for me to finish heating up the spaghetti. Here is the leftovers. It was in the refrigerator, so I'm gonna just put a little bit on a plate and just reheat it, and then we'll just eat it. And then in the oven, excuse my feet. In the oven, we just have some garlic bread. Okay. All right, y'all, so here is the lunch. I just made one plate. We are literally gonna eat this together. And then I just got myself some lemonade. They don't need no more sugar than what they already have. So this is for me, some pink lemonade. This is for us three to eat. All right, y'all. So I am whispering because they are still asleep. And I just finished filming a video for you guys. So stay tuned for that. I'll probably upload it tomorrow. I'm gonna get ready to edit this video now. And I'm gonna upload a video for tomorrow, so it'll be up tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just chilling out now. I didn't really wash the makeup off my face because I'm just like so tired. I just had some spaghetti and it made me so tired. Also, y'all, I am thinking about starting a keto diet. I'm